Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Executive Vice President of Sales and Marketing for Nintendo, Cammie Dunaway.
Good morning. Well, as you can see, my name is not Reggie. But these days, I do have a lot in common with my boss. We're both having a lot of fun. I mean, how can you not be happy when your job every day is to get up and think about video games? In fact, just like the people you saw in the opening video, I can't stop smiling. Now, of course, as a mom, it helps to be at a company like Nintendo. As my son Davis said in my Mother's Day card this year, "Mom, I love you more than anything, and not just because you bring me all the video games." Now, how could that not put a smile on my face? I can also testify that playing video games is probably a safer way to impress your kids than some other things I've tried. Now, for example, here I am at Whistler this winter trying out snowboarding. And I thought that that made me a really cool mom. At least until the last run of the day, when through some absolutely freak occurrence, certainly nothing to do with my lack of coordination, the fates pushed me right off my board and I landed with full body weight right on my left wrist. Short story, the ground won, my wrist lost. And I can tell you, it is one long ride down the mountain when you're being pulled by the ski patrol. What I discovered that day is that snowboarding is really a lot harder than it looks. But the fact is, I don't like a smile taken off my face for anything. And I also really don't like giving up. So, I decided that as a snowboarder, all I really needed was a little help from a friend, a really talented friend. And I'm smiling again today because I think I've found the perfect answer. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me in welcoming the gold medalist in the men's half pipe at the 2006 Torino Olympics, Mr. Shaun White.
Hi. How are you?
Oh, Shaun, it looked like you were having a blast.
Yeah,
sorry about
that
fall.
I know. I was warming up.
Okay. Now, I understand from the guys at UB that they developed this game from the ground up to really take advantage of the new balance board from Wii.
Well, once we put the board involved, it just enhances the gameplay. I mean, for me, it's so unbelievable because when I'm actually on my snowboard, I lean forward to go faster.
Yeah. And
just like on the game, you go faster when you tuck and all your spins, and it's really cool.
Oh, it looks great.
Yeah.
Now, what other kind of input did you give the team to really capture snowboarding?
A lot of the stuff for me was just kind of describing what it's like for me, because when I'm up in the air, I see a totally different view than everybody else gets to see. So I had that input and just overall how the mountain should look, and it was really fun.
Well, I've also been told that pretty much anybody can just jump on the board and go. I don't know if you heard my opening, but
I'd love
to give it a try.
I could bring it on. All right.
All right. I mean, how many times in my life am I going to be able to get pointers
from
Shaun White?
I'll give you some tips.
Okay, let's see. Let's get my board going here.
Calibrate.
Okay, yep.
I think this runs.
What event should we try, do you think?
Let's do the half pipe.
Oh, man, that's your event, right? I've never done this.
Oh, you are me right now.
Okay. Oh, I'm you. Okay, I'll try to do something.
All right. There you go. That's a method. So, I mean, just the view from the cameras, they're so cool. All right, make me look good now. All right.
Yes! Woo!
I should get some lessons from you.
Oh! Oh, that hurts! Oh, man, Sean! You're supposed to be helping.
Oh, you got it. There you go. Just aim down the wall. There you go. See, the more you go down the wall, the faster
keep
you
going.
Go and the bigger you go out. It's just like for me in real life.
Yeah, that was tasty.
Yeah. Is that you?
Hell yeah. Yeah. Nice run.
That's all right. Done.
All right. Woo!
Yeah.
That's not bad. 1,000 points.
And you're all right.
And I'm all
and
right.
And you're all right.
I'm all right. I didn't hurt my wrist. Well, Sean, thank you so much.
Yeah.
It was great
Thanks
fun.
For
really appreciate
having me.
You being
for sure.
here.
See you guys.
Now, all of you can have as much fun as I just had making your own runs down when this game arrives exclusively for Wii by year end.